time is different on the inside. It gets light, it gets dark, how many times? But somehow, I knew this day would be different.
Jean-Michel Basquiat is a huge influence of mine. I've been following this guy's career since before my career even started. Back when I was wanting to do comic books, he was a kid from the streets that pretty much set up shop in the downtown gallery art scene and took the whole world by storm. It's an amazing thing to be a part of a show where I'm paying homage to the man behind the artwork. He was a tortured soul, kind of a misunderstood person. The work that he made was very simple. Some people argue that it's childlike, but through the childlike artwork, there was something deeper than that that no one could ever really grasp. They've made films, they've written books about him, but I don't think that there's anyone that's really captured the true essence of who he was as an artist. Even when I put the show together, it's not necessarily me putting, or me trying to capture this man's essence through his artwork as much as me paying tribute to what he's done. I feel like anybody who's any kind of minority artist should definitely take a page from this book as a lesson in trying to stay emotionally grounded, trying to stay focused on your career, and trying to, I guess, make sure that you stay true to yourself and keep your base around you at all times. A lot of the artwork I'm doing is more along the lines of reproductions, I guess, my take on reproductions of his artwork. I'm in love with the time period. This is one of my favorite time periods of art just because this is the foundation of, I guess, what some would consider hip-hop culture. You saw the art from the subways making its way to the gallery. You saw the music from the streets being brought into the clubs now. This is the birth of something new. I almost call it a Manhattan downtown renaissance of sorts, almost like the Harlem Renaissance so many years ago. There's a new way of thinking, a new way of being, a new form of expression, new music, everything, and I really want to be a part of it. I guess this is my attempt to try to relive this, recapture some of the magic that once was from that time period. I thought it was really cool. But definitely, Hollywood Africa.